first time any theme, which means besides flies and other things like that, has ever landed on me. I wanted a butterfly to land on me, or a bird, but this is the first time. I'm gonna name it. Name it Spots. Because of the spots on its wings. I wonder if there's a warm space where I can put him, so he won't get cold and freeze. I could keep him in my room, and then when it was morning, I could put him on Simon's face, and then he would wake up. Although with a lot of screaming, and it would probably scare her. Still, I don't want to get hurt.